Next up, we got Kendrick Lamar, Not Like Us. Let's get it, bro. Let's go, y'all. So, Kendrick Lamar just dropped a video once again in the last 48 hours, three freaking songs. I already know this shit finna be a banger, bro. Let's get into it.
Hey, mustard on the beat, ho, depot, any rap nigga, he a freak throw, man down, call like Amber Lambs, tell him breathe bro, nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo, what's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton, the industry can hate me, fuck them all in the mama, how many ops you really got, I mean it's
they don't want to fuck with Kendrick when he's talking about Compton, my boy, like bro. My nigga come for the gutter, bro. You don't want to bring that gutter out of that nigga. K-Dot is back. Like he never left, my boy. Every single song he put out, bro, in the last week, bro, has been fire, my guy. Let's go.
Too many options. I'm finna pass on this body. I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogie man, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe on him. Pole on him, extort shit, bully the flow on him. Say Drake.
Here you go with that extortion. Here you go with that extortion. Cause bro, if you guys haven't peeped the other songs, bro, I ain't react to them, but I watched them. He told Drake, as soon as you hop off the plane, it's extortion, my boy. Still no fly zone. It seemed like Kendrick not playing with you, bruh. I fuck with Drake, but this shit fire. Hear the bass, bro. That's K-Dot.
Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that...
Oh my God, bro. Is Kendrick saying he a pedophile? Damn. He said, you better hide your sister. Because Drake might go for her. That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. That's a crazy analogy. I hope he ain't doing that, bro. I really hope not. For your sake, Drake.
They get your hammer. Downs and party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case. Why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 wop. That fuck him up. Wop, 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 wop. I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably A minor.
What's it get? He ain't leaving alone. He saying you fucking with minors, boy. K-Dot ain't leaving alone, bro. K-Dot ain't got nothing to lie for. I really hope it ain't true. But my boy ain't got nothing to lie for. So, let's go.
Trying to strike a chord and it's probably A minor. They not like us. 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 You think the Bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul. I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches. Go. The audience not dumb. Shape the stories how you want. Hey.
What I just say in the lot in the beginning of the song, bro. Kendrick is not playing, bro. You better not go to California, my boy. Cause he coming for you. Bro, I don't want it to go farther, bro. I don't want no bloodshed between these two, but my nigga. Oh, this is sounding real personal now. Oh bro. Drake. We waiting for you, my boy. Let me see.
Hey, penetrate, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't there some B-Rest that's for bitching? You Malibu most wanted, ain't no law boy, you ball boy, fish Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas will get a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes, or over your foe. The other vaginal option, pussy, nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in contact, might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star, quit hiding, fuck a caption.
He said what? OVO for over and over. I can't even say that word. Y'all know what the hell I meant. But that's cold though. That's really cold. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's a cold word right there.
Won't action, no accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne girl while he was in jail, that's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D Rose came home, y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena, that predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the park. Ay, put the road label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ay, sweet chin music and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5.
Yeah, this is gonna be a club banger for the whole summer, bro. This is gonna be a club banger, bro. Just know that. Cause bro, I can see it, bro. I can see everyone just hitting that crib wall, that blood wall up in the club, bro. This West Coast gonna turn up to this, bro. If y'all don't know about the West Coast, we turn up to music like this for real. But K-Dot is going crazy in that song, bro. Shit.
Is a lie, he a 69 god, ay. Freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside, ay. Roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zion, ay. City is back up, it's a must, we outside, ay. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 20.
Y'all really listen to this part, bro. He's breaking Drake down again. He's breaking them down in bits and pieces, bro. God damn. He's breaking them down, bro. I already know this next part finna be fire. Because K-Dot has nothing to lie for. And bro, if you guys listen to that Drake diss, you'll know that nigga was saying K-Dot is acting like a slave, like he not a free slave, whatever the hell Drake said. But y'all know what the hell you meant. Shoot, bro, who you guys got in the bottom? Who really won this, Drake or Kendrick in the last few songs? Let's be for real.
2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You caught Future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Lil baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your first street cred. Thug, make you feel like you a slime in your head. Hey, what? Crable.
He basically saying you was a fraud, my boy. God damn. He's saying you jacking other people's lingo, you jacking everyone's culture. You a culture vulture. Oh God damn, Kendrick. Ain't gotta do this man like that.
Said you can be from Northside, but 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you're not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth of the matter. It was God's plan to show y'all the liar. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god, freaky ass nigga.
Keep calling you a freaky ass nigga, 69 god. I ain't gonna lie, this song made me want to get up out my wheelchair and start dancing, bro. I'm talking about get the Holy Ghost in me, you hear me? Oh, you shitting me, my baby.
He a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for
let
your life.
Let me hear you say O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
Say O-V-Ho.
O-V-Ho.
Then step this way, step that way. Then step this way, step that way. Are you my friend? Are we locked in? stab this way, stab that way, then stab this way, stab that way.
Nah, bro, this a bot, bro. This a bot, bro. It's a freaking bot. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know down in the comments who you think is winning this battle. We only gonna get this once in a lifetime. It's your boy, Carrington, and I'll see you in another one. Let's go.